A Bird Came Down the Walk by Emily Dickenson. A bird came down the walk. He did not know I saw. He bit an angleworm in halves and ate the fellow raw. And then he drank it too from a convenient grass, and then hopped sidewise to the wall to let a beetle pass. He glanced with rapid eyes that hurried all abroad. They looked like frightened beads, I thought. He stirred his velvet head. Like one in danger, cautious, I offered him a crumb, and he unrolled his feathers and rowed himself for home. Then oars divide the ocean to silver for a seam, or butterflies of banks of noon leap lashless as they swim.